All right, so hello everyone, my name is TLG and I'm here to play BIOMUTANT. As you can see here, I'm already got the manufactorium one and also some of the Google Great Box. So without further ado, let's play. This is the main scene. What I need right now is this one, the cold one. You're fucking kidding me.
Gangrene. Ouch. Chop chop.
The Sifu The Sifu
All right.
Nothing like a story with an unexpected ending. The stronger you
Just new again.
It's okay to smile at the growing light.
Mm-hmm.
Harry. Right between the eyes.
Or is that Love Hulk? Swallow a monster. All right.
Get things done before the darkness falls again. Don't just rattle those keys.
Oh shit. And turn the locks. Really?
Grabs. A real treasure. these islands are gorgeous. Gulp says he'll bibble anything. Thinks you're not the only one who... Let's see. Hey, you could probably make something glossy with plastic scrap. Chopperias like that used to have tons of things for sale, but most of it has gone missing over time. It's like a whole different world down here. Flex those smart muscles and open the hatch. That should be enough glow juice for two. It's up or down, your choice. Getting dark soon. That's it. Work your way up. Argues that it's hard to know what. Can't say he's all. That's a keeper.
Hey, you humbug.
Galp says he wants to take you with him on a super funny hat. He's sure figures you could do that. Gulp thanks. It's hard. Careful. This place might look serene, but it is not. It's an undersurfer, all alone without anyone in it. Yet. That's some sharp wood scrap there. Watch for splinters. Go on, catch it. Something off your mind. The best kind. Climbity climb climb. Thank you. Time to ride.
Who wouldn't
love this?
Done with this shit.
How do you get from here to there? Look at that plastic scrap, just waiting for someone to do something with it. all things animal. Don't forget the past. Learn from it.
This one is neutral,
see.
Right?
The Rocco Block out
Winchopal. Then a lassie tailor so much.
Cautions you that they're aware you're allied to another tribe.
Over there, ooh, where did it go? Ava say, oh, do it, why not say?
Tulu Dremutula.
Shopkeeper claims you.
Zebrick Nancy.
Shop, shop.
Nukado zeker tare toma adwa leche.
Letra my dracha itru
says
draika kuita.
See what they might want to offer. Fair trade. It's not too bad.
So, let's two pieces of rail.
Thank you.
to give the tensioners a matching adjustment. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That sounds delicious. You're full of pluck. Give it a little kick. It's Plumsydums, the sweetest little village.
Bratri, putau cha, nam funio opoket.
Nana fule jotrem.
The vendor said.
Tuan pai tu itin eh.
Looks like it'll work.
Well
worth the effort. What a wartime novelty. Take a moment to absorb the day.
Nah, I hate this gun. I hate this gun. Wait. I hate the gun. Somewhere around here. Oh, okay.
Good ridey beast.
Yeah, pigeon boo.
Head.
Get off.
I'm gonna go and kill some bandits.
That's Duppied up home ground. They like a fight. Bullets everywhere. Wow, wow, wow. You could rifle through that. The tribes need someone to unite them.
I know.
Milo Shopperia. Yes, shopping here, put a smile on your face. Better than nothing. Good. The oil claimed this land a long time ago. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. biohazard makes your skin crawl. The antenna needs to be pointed in the right direction. Just a few moves left, make them count. As the eye box broadcasts, it's hit or miss, but when it does hit, it's usually right in the fields. Now hold on, sit tight. Isn't that the mechamajut over there? It's a glory shiny day out here.
I see it was a main quest.
That's some good e-waste there. Great shot. Yuck! That there's a sludge gush field where the company used to suck sludge from the underground. Now it's all over. It's a fine way to ride.
Hyperreaction. Well, not gonna do that shit. I don't still have hyperexia. But this one, I can do this shit. Well, I'm going to end it here. Thank you everyone for watching this. I hope you have a good day.